You know what pisses me off? How he met this bitch. He went to a truck stop. A truck stop to buy a T-bone steak and found this bitch. His Christmas present that he bought for me on Christmas was at her truck stop. Bitch's truck stop.
I mean, I listen to the story and I do feel sorry for you. But the problem isn't that him meeting that girl. The problem is something in your relationship with him.
No, the problem is she's not the Playboy bunny. He told me she was.
What the
difference
does that make?
The bitch weighs 200 pounds.
Listen, you're wasting way too much energy about her and being angry at her. If you really want your husband back, you should put some of his energy into working things out with him and talking to him.
No, I could actually get him back like that if I...
Well, I mean, is he valid at all? He says that you're mean to him, you're rude, you're obnoxious.
Where the hell did I learn it from? Him!
Come on. What do you mean you learned from him?
He's the one that taught me how to lie and backstab and cheat, because that's what he did to me for 13 years.
Well, why do you want to be with him for that?
Because I love him.
Come on. A lot of people, we love people, they know they're not good for us.
I have been with this man 13 years.
And all you're saying
is cheats? I walked with him, talked with him, slept with him. He was my friend. He was my
mother. You know what? Every time when I was a policeman, I'd go on the door, and they're like, oh, he's selling drugs, and he's doing this and horrible. But they were with him for 12 years. But now that he doesn't want to be with them, now they're
He's not.
So you're telling me all this
he's
time.
He's not going to be with this bitch. I'm telling you, this is just a flyby.
Why do you want to be with him? You're saying he talks you out a lot.
As soon as he gets tired of them big fat thighs she's got, he'll come back to the one he loves.
Why? Why do you want him though?
You just
sat there and told me he taught you how to lie, how to.
I was there for my four kids. He supported me. He put a roof over my head.
And then he leaves and he cheats.
Yes, he does cheat. But I still want my husband back, you know? And what's so funny, all this time, for the 3 months, I kept wondering, maybe, what if she's prettier than me? What if she's thinner than me? And after,
you know
it
what?
Turns out,
it doesn't
she's
matter.
Neither one.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Even if she's 500 pounds, or it's not her, it's somebody else. It doesn't matter about the other person. If you and your husband's relationship's not working out, and he's always leaving you, forget it, walk away. Worry about your kids. You'll meet somebody. You're a good-looking woman. Got a lot of personality. Somebody will take you and be with you just for you.
Maybe you're right.
You're going crazy over a guy that you've not said one good thing about.
Yeah, but you know what's funny?
When I decide
I'm going to go on my own.
Don't waste any more time.
When I decide I'm going to go on my own, give it 6 months, he'll become knocking on my door.
And then who'll be the fool to take him back then?
Me.
Well, then don't. Change your life. Here's the first step. Go home and just be a good mother. Enjoy life. Is this enjoying life?
No.
Worrying about this guy? Worrying about some woman that's sleeping with your husband?
No.
Don't you want to be happy in life? I mean, that's what everybody wants.
Yeah.
And you're so upset and, you know, I don't see it changing with this guy.
I know.
Forget about her. She's nobody. Just make sure he's a good father to his kids. Keep him involved that way.
Yeah.
But if you keep taking him back, he's going to keep doing it.
He's going to keep doing it because he knows I'm going to keep taking him back.
Right. And who's the fool then?
I'm the one looking like an ass.
Well, it's not even looking or who cares. You got to do what's best for yourself. But you're not doing the best for yourself by taking him back all the time.
No. All I'm doing is keep repeatedly hurting myself.
Yeah. And I'm sure it's not good for the kids either to see all this drama.
No, it isn't.
So, you know, I mean, you're going to walk out of here, you're going to do whatever you want anyways. And I'd be surprised if you didn't take him back, but...
No, I'm going home.
I think you're smarter than that.
I'm going home to Georgia, he's going to Mississippi.
Yeah.
So.
And worry about your kids, all right?
Thanks, Steve.
Good luck to you, all right?
Thanks.
Thanks for watching. Now please approach the bench. The way I look at it, you have two options here. Option A, watch more Judge Jerry. Option B, watch more Jerry Springer. The choice is yours. Now get out of my courtroom. You have more clips to watch. And don't forget to subscribe.